Well, the safety and financial records of Brightline, they are expected to be in the spotlight next week at a congressional hearing. The high-speed train system is the topic of a hearing Thursday led by Congressman Brian Mast. The train system now runs from West Palm Beach to Fort Lauderdale. The final plan will have it running from Miami to Orlando. Mast said he wants to focus on the deaths on Brightline's tracks, as well as the financial assistance it has received from the government.